Hello, folks. I am Ken Briota, editorial director of IoTEvolutionWorld.com, and we are here at the IoT Evolution Expo Exhibit Hall looking at the best, most important, and most revolutionary tech in the IoT, all the stuff you want to know about as you plan your strategy for the next year. I'm here with Vatsal, who is head of Litmus Automation, and we're going to talk a little bit about what's getting him excited in the IoT right now.
Absolutely. So thank you very much. And for us, it's an enterprise middleware platform for Internet of Things. We connect many different type of devices, sensors, machines with many different enterprise applications which can make sense out of the data. So for us, currently the company is at early stages of implementation. Currently software is being implemented by a few of the largest Fortune 500 companies, car manufacturers, few of the industrial automation companies. And in essential, they are connecting many different type of devices, sensors, machines, cars, or variables, anything to enterprise applications like big data analytics, streaming analytics, or big databases for a future reference, or creating better products or better customer service. So the whole Internet of Things industry is like right now at an infant stage, and it's going good. This is our fourth or fifth conference right now, and IoT Evolution is one of the good one, and actually there is a meaningful discussion going on here right now. And for me, one of the things that I'm excited about is connected car industry. Connected car industry is one of the earliest who knows how to get a return of investment out of Internet of Things. A lot of industries, like on a home automation or wearable, they are still building their business models, but connected car services, they already completed it, or they know how they are going to wrap their business services in a way that they can get some new revenue streams and new business services out of it.
I think there's just so much potential. I'm an old car guy anyway, so much potential in the idea of automation and connected car. Can you talk about some of the potential tools that are really going to benefit the consumer and at the same time give great actionable data to folks interested in driver safety and insurance companies looking at activity monitoring, stuff like that?
Absolutely. So, for example, these car companies, they do know how to connect cars to internet. Like it's very simple. They did it like 5 years ago. Now they want to build a whole developer ecosystem around their car services. So anybody can develop like anything coming out of their device data. Now imagine if there is a like 100,000 cars in San Jose. They have a whole data streams coming out of our platform, and they want to enable third-party services application builder that they can develop application on the same amount of data streams coming out of it. So now they are creating the whole developer ecosystem, and they are enabling insurance companies, they are enabling some other services provider to develop applications based on GPS location or car services that they are building around it. And currently they are at the later stages of deployment, and one of the good thing about car industry that you cannot change much on engine side, or you cannot change much on a old car side. They are trying to provide a better user experience while they are driving. What do you have right now? Like steering and you have a beautiful dashboard and stuff. But now they want to pass more data to the same dashboard, so it's more meaningful. They want to take data from dashboard, pass it to insurance company so you can reduce your insurance, or provide you better advertisement, or provide you better predictive analytics. So there is a lot of services being developed right now.
It's a really exciting piece of the industry anyway. Thank you so much for your time. Folks, I am Ken Briota, editorial director for IoT Evolution World. You can find me online on Twitter at Ken Briota or at IoT Evolution. Where can folks find out more about you?
Sorry?
Where can folks find out more about you and about Litmus Automation?
For us, you can follow us on @ LA Automation Twitter or litmusautomation.com.
That's great. Thank you so much. Folks, I'll talk to you soon.